Hey guys. Now I know there's a lot of emotions flying around today. Some things happened. There have been what we might call developments. And I'm here to discuss them. But I'm not just here to do that and listen to Charlie Brown music and lament over our Lord and Savior not appearing in the latest game. We need to move past that. And I'm gonna play a game that a lot of people were playing a while ago. And that has been suggested to me gratuitously. Already, I like this music. So I know basically nothing about this game going in, except that it's kind of like a Mario, but with less things to get, but they're better things. I actually can't see chat right now, so I'm getting that set up. Might take a sec. Fully rendered cinematic cutscenes.
Good morning, and welcome to yet another day of space adventure. You are only
space?
5 light years away from your destination, home. The fuel tank is full and the ship is flying at full speed. Today's to-do list contains waking up, adjusting.
Okay. Phew! Controller works. Is this motion blur? See, I'm okay with that. Immediately we have a double jump, and we're getting credits live, fed to us directly. Oh wait, did I say my controller worked? I meant it doesn't fucking work, and it's a piece of shit. Hold on. Just give me 1 second. Listen to this pleasant music while I go underneath my desk and do a little plugatory. Yeah, that's safe to unplug. That's gonna be a first try with plugging in a USB port. Ooh. Okay. Alright, we're back. Already, I've jumped over the first hurdle of the game. Nice. Lots of bones. So far, this game gets my approval, even though I just stuck my head through a treasure chest. Oh! Spinny chair action, too. Uh-huh. Is that another bone I spot? By any chance? What's happening currently? Oh. I guess that was just, like, reflection time. Well, back into the game. Here we go. Mm-hmm. What is this? What is with these interludes? Does anything happen if you, like, wait? Oh, oh. Something almost happened. Listen, as much as I'd love to do this all day, I'm not gonna. Hold on, I'm gonna, like, get my bearings in this game. I'm not just gonna, like, shaft it. I like that sound. That was a very fresh sound. Okay. Oh, there's a guy! Are you a solicitor? What is this? That's an Alpha Red reference in 2018. Even in space, mafia come in to collect. Oh, this is the Mafia. He is a solicitor, kind of. Oh. Wow. What a fucking dumbass. Is that witch time? Oh no. Okay, so that's our fuel, yeah. You'd think it would be sand and not hourglasses, but, you know, makes for a better collectible. Mafia town, okay. Oh, this is... My computer's struggling to render this. It's also because I am possibly streaming at the same time. Okay, sweet. So I guess this is the game, huh? Oh, is that a wall run? Oh, wait, let me out of here. There's like, oh, it's just the wall slide. What's up with you? Can I punch you? Oh, I bet I can punch him. Oh, wait. No, they already got punched. Ugh. Those guys don't even require punching. Are these marbles? A lot is happening right now. I don't know. I don't even know what to say. There's a girl with a mustache, it appears. I do like the left trigger. Zooms in on the thing. Down there. Don't think I didn't see you. Is this entire game voice acted? Us kids should stick together, not stalk one another. Stalk. I'm not sure how I feel about the full voice acting. Yikes! Come up here and I'll show you your junk. I get it. I get it, game. Funny joke. Okay. How do I throw Cappy? Is there a ground pound? Oh, there's a little dash. Okay. I like that dash. Am I just using this to get up here? Okay. Oh, there is a little wall run. Ah! Are these little, like, monkey balls things that I'm gonna have to pick up, like, for completion? Or do they just give you stuff? Sorry, just the voice. Actually, give me just a sec. I'm gonna go into settings and make this slightly... I know people like high resolution, but... Or, oh, that is higher resolution. But I want it to be windowed. Please. I think I'm gonna... I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna limit the frame rate. I know that irks people, but my computer can't really handle lots of things. Why is it default to... There we go. Absolutely perfect. So now I can read chat. Is this... Does this look good, or am I gonna need to adjust it? Oh, yeah, I need to adjust it. Hold on. Dun, dun, dun. Oh yeah, that looks a lot better. Oh, there's Waluigi. I don't get what's going on, actually. Could I just make this huge? Oh, please. Please bear with me. What if I could just make this real big? Would that work? Graphics. Oh no, but it's broken there too. This is so weird. I don't know why it's doing that. Weird. Try confirming the settings. Hold on. That is a good idea. Did that fix it? No. That's so strange. I don't know why the game's behaving all weird. It kind of sucks that clicking on the game window makes it so you can't move your mouse outside of it. Yeah, I'm just going to try getting rid of this and adding in a new thing, I suppose. What the hell? Alt F4, good one. Yeah, I got no idea. I was kind of banking on the game functioning. But I guess it's a delicate balance. It's a delicate game that we play. Okay, is this working? I think this is working. Okay. Alright, sorry. Now I just need to move the window, and this is an arduous process for games. Alright. And it actually saved what tiny amount of progress I had. So, when it saved our progress, it saved the fact that I started the game. Please. Yeah. Listen. I get it. Oh, there's a big... Wait, do you just lie on the ground after you do the dive move?
What is this? Flying boat? All boats need to pay toll in Mafia Town. Even Mafia come in to collect.
Yeah. Donville. Oh, there's the weird mustache chick. Hiding. That's a nice disconcerting pause in the music. That guy just got fucked. Yeah, okay. Oh, is this like a hub world? Swear to God, if the hub world is Mafia Town... Oh! That fucker just tripped me! What? Oh, and I can't punch him, because he's like made of fucking metal. He's a robot. He's a mech. Now I have an excuse to skip this. You need a weapon in this game? I thought this was just a punchy game. Oh.
Follow me, Rebel Squad.
Really thought she was gonna say Rebel Scum for a second. Follow me, Rebel Scum. Things keep surprising me in that they have collision. Okay. We're back to where we were. Oh! In COD we trust. This is the difference between Nintendo and indie games. You can make an in COD slash in God joke. And get away with it. What a dick! Oh, it's an umbrella. Oh, that is a satisfying attack. Wait, how did I get back to the spaceship? Okay, so this is the hub. Mafia Town is not the hub. Getting very Mario Galaxy vibes from that. Specifically. Sweet. Does every single star have a, or like, you know, hourglass? Have, like, a unique art. That's a lot of explosives. Gonna take a wild fucking guess and say we blow those guys up. Okay. Oh. It's a Pagey. It's a ukulele. Where's this Sonic ass? Oh, wait. Oh, I keep mixing up the dive and the target move. Big Valve Engineers. Oh god, wait. Oh, sorry. What are you? Sprint yarn? What? That made sense. Okay. So it's not gonna handhold me for this one. I just gotta figure out where shit is. Dude, get off of me! Oh. I really like the new Game & Watch animations. Big fan. I always thought they could take more, like, creative visual inspiration from the actual games. Huh? Oh. Okay. What is this? Where'd my umbrella go? Oh. Yeah, I love the new animations. They're cool. I can't wait to see what else it is, because from what we've seen so far, we've only seen his, your cooking is bad and you're a bad person. That's fucked up. Anyway. Sorry, the guy was saying that. I think they look cool, but all we know right now is that his down smash, his throws, and his side B have that different look. Oh. Lots of cool changes. I'm very excited. Guys, I might main Young Link. Not gonna lie. This is like the perfect storm of getting me to main a Zelda character. Is putting all three Links in. Also, what is... This barrel looks insanely breakable, but it is apparently not. That's all you got? These guys are tough! These are like... I feel like these are like the standard enemies of this game, but they're still... They're like berserker guys. Yeah, there was a point where it seemed like I could attack the other guy. I don't think... I might have been tripping. Those guys have anime voice, though. That was a very satisfying rumble, even on the control, and it's been a while since I've commended rumble controls. Oh yeah, the other big life event that has happened besides the Smash trailer, or Smash information, was, wait, what? Was that I finished JoJo, or I watched Diamond is Unbreakable, the fourth series. And I haven't seen anything before or after it, but I watched, like, all of that in a few days, and it was very good. Really quite the trip. So that's just been on my mind. Is it just me, or is the camera, like, really limited? Is there a way to make the camera go, like, up and down? It doesn't seem like you can go put your camera in the sky. Oh, what? Really looked like I could, interact with that, but okay. Quit it. Oh, that's... okay. Oh. Excuse me? Well... Hello? Oh. Okay. There we go. Can I, like, make these guys run off a cliff or something? I saw the little X when he started to attack. Oh! This guy just doesn't give a shit. Okay, I'll attack him head on.
child? Shoo! Mafia can't have...
Uh-huh. Yeah?
What?
Wow.
It's awkward for Mafia. Mafia not sure what to do.
Is the Mafia like a hive mind?
What do we do with eyewitness? Teach her lesson, boys.
Oh. They're gonna kill her? What is this? Stop. Papa Mafia? They really sound like they're saying Japanese things, even though they are actually speaking English. Oh, hi? Oh! Okay.
Mafia done!
Okay. It's like Sonic. Easy. It's like Sonic.
Enough! Mafia won't bow to little girl. Prepare to feel Mafia's wrath.
Oh! That was a crazy spin. And also he just stuck his head directly into that barrel.
Little punk.
Hmm? Can I move laterally? Or am I just avoiding these? I'm thinking about it.
See if girl can handle this barrel.
They're really all the same. Oh wait, no, that one was different. Never mind. Abort, it was different. Okay, this is actually something. No. I will not. I really wish there was like a reason why I can't just like jump up this stack and go kick his ass. But this is fine too.
Nowhere. Mafia need to take care of this. Mafia, prepare to feel what Mafia do to old lady.
Oh, gross. He's gonna kill me? Break my kneecaps? Or is he just gonna extort money from me? How long does this go on for? It really seems like I'm hurting him, but it's feeling less and less like it every single time. Oh, I just had to hit him like a gazillion times. Beautiful. Oh. Oh. I see. It's all coming together for me now. Yeah. Yeah, this is a good game. Just kidding. It's indie. It's made with love and passion or whatever. It's not really Smash 4 Deluxe, though.
What a bunch of losers.
They changed a lot. Knockback is, like, completely different. Directional dodging is back.
You're all right, new kid. Do you have a name?
Lots of changes.
No? You shy? That's cool. That thing you grabbed there. Are you collecting them? They've been raining from the sky ever since you arrived. I've seen the goons bring them to their headquarters way up there.
What?
We should go up there and get your junk.
That's, you know, you should really consider rephrasing that, mustache girl.
The mafia. You with me, buddy?
Sure. Oh. Is there like a friendship meter? Oh, is it Ridley? Is Ridley in Hat a Time? Hat exactly one time.
Are you ready to take down some mafia? Let's go over the plan.
That was a cool transition.
Plan, or it'll be a flop.
Schnazzy is the word I was trying to get out there. This music is also... What kind of vibes is this giving me?
we strangle them, choke them, and watch them beg for mercy. That'll show them. No, wait. Strangling is too kind. We smash them together into mush and put their remains in a jar. Then we sell the jar for pocket money.
That'll wait, I haven't really been paying attention. The fuck is this? Are they harvesting organs?
Through their Mafia HQ.
If it, just because it has the same game engine does not mean it's a deluxe version. I don't think we call it Half-Life Deluxe, we just call it Half-Life 2. Or shit, that doesn't work, that's a different engine. Okay, we don't call it Half-Life 2 Deluxe when we refer to episodes 1 and 2. They're just new games. Even though they reuse assets. It doesn't matter. This bitch just called my hat basic. You're wearing a hood.
Can be found around Mafia Town and used to stitch new hats if you're crafty.
Are hats typically made from yarn? Okay.
You need more yarn for some hats than
I. Okay.
Now you're a killing machine. Let's go get them.
I'm gonna go murder people now, I guess. Those are literally parts of Half-Life 2. They're not new games. Oh, so you're like trolling. Never mind.
Now you're a killing machine. Let's go get them.
What a relief. I can kill people now. Oh no! I did not mean to harm you, Roomba. That's how you do it. Are there nails in these boards? There are not. And if there were nails, they would be going into glass. Really, it's just friendship. It's that stuff from the bar from earlier. Oh. Excuse? Is the main villain in this game really the Mafia? Is that it the whole time? I doubt that. This thing. The Sonic Dive. Why is Mario Kart 8 Deluxe not Mario Kart 9? I don't know. I don't have either of those games and don't really know what the difference is between them. We're still talking Smash. Probably. Oh no. Am I wearing a little raincoat? Right now? I didn't even notice. I got a ponchatory. But anyway. We're gonna go murder some dudes, I guess. Because murder's on the up and up again. What is with these? Hergelstein, you're really gonna need to just calm down. Oh, this boat. That's how they work. I've seen him before. This is really an argument that is completely meaningless. This is like the classic insert walking simulator here is not a real game argument that just like ultimately comes around to different people call it a different thing because people think differently. Is this Carl from Jimmy Neutron? No, never mind, it's the ice cream cone guy from Lilo and Stitch, the TV show, and the movie.
That darn seagull over there took my... I would have gone and-
Like, who cares if it's a deluxe version or a fucking sequel? I'm referring to it as a sequel because it's significantly changed, even if it's on the same engine. I will no longer be indulging salty fucks about this. Why am I all gross? Is it because I tripped and fell in that shit?
That darn seagull over there took
that dang darn... Okay. Sorry, I wasn't even, like, listening to this guy the first time I talked to him. Oh, I keep doing that. Oh, what? What is that? You have two other cameras. Relic. That looks like part of a hamburger. How do I switch to different camera that allows me to look with my eyes, with my special eyes? I just wonder if Young Link's down air is still flamey. Is that how stitching works? Is that how any of this process works? I'm suspicious. Okay. Can't kill the seagulls? You kidding me? Okay, this looks like something I'm gonna get to use later. Oh, what? Don't suppose I can get up there, huh? No. Don't suppose I can break this. Wait. Can I do the thing? No. I'm glad that health pickups are pretty common. Okay, looks like I need to be a mud monster. Or at least that's how it feels. Oh yeah, I'm glad that, I'm glad Daisy's in. That's pretty cool. I have a friend who's a big Daisy fan and has been advocating for her to be in Smash for a very long time, so this'll be... I assume they're ecstatic about this. Oh, gross. What's going on? Oh, they're afraid of me, because I'm a monster. That was pretty fresh. Killed a man and then stood on the telephone lines. What? What is going on? Do I have to... Oh, it's like purple coins and it's a drum roll! Oh, God. Wow. That was a lot of tension and really a lot of sadness. At the... Wah, 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 wah. What is this guy? Why can't I kill this guy? I can't Sonic attack him either. So strange. Oh, that is a nice fast ladder animation. And I don't have to shake the goddamn Joy-Cons to climb up it faster. Oh. Is this gonna clean me off? No. It's gonna be a big fat no from me, man. Oh, I got bonked. Oh, oh, Can we get these guys to just, like, run into an abyss? That'd be lovely. I'd be big into that. This is where I was before, yeah. Ah, I see. But I don't... Oh, okay, I can do it. Nice. I always forget which one's right trigger and which one's right bumper. I know it's, like, supposed to be intuitive. But it always takes me a second. It weirds me out that if you... No matter what direction you input after you do a dive, you just lay there on the ground until you jump. What is that? What are you? A sleeping raccoon? But of course... Wait, was that a friend? Or was that a bad guy? Hmm. Hold on, what is this? How do I get in there? Oh! It's all become clear to me now. Hmm. Sorry. If I ever pause like that, I'm reading chat. Woo! Still not 100% sure on the semantics of the yarn system. And still not 1,000,000% sure what this mud mechanic is all about. But I really keep eating shit over and over.
It's slimy space alien.
Oh, is that like an established name around here?
Mavia knew all along. Mavia is being invaded by aliens.
Oh? Is this guy gonna die in a really gruesome way? Oh? Oh? Oh, right. I forgot, again. Bloomin' idiots! I like that. How do I do this? Fuck. Oh! I think that sleepy raccoon is a bad guy. There we go. Ah! Oh. This music is really kicking my ass right now. What do? Oh no, that was dumb. Oh, that was dumb too. I did the accidental Z target or whatever. Do I got a wall jump? Yeah, there we go. Wait. Okay. Oh! I'm gonna spook the fuck out of this guy.
Alone, you monster. Here, if Mavi-
Yo, what if Daisy's down air spikes? That'd be pretty dank. The Daisy Dare Dunk? But yeah, I'm big psyched about the Game & Watch redesign. I can't wait to see more. Can't wait to play it! But I have to! I have to wait 6 months! What a shitty thing. Thank you. Give me just a sec, guys. Okay. What's up with this? Oh! Oh! I guess this is up with this. Brutes! I love this, like, insanely exaggerated English accent. It gives me a lot of life. Do we have a confirmed way to, like, look around in this game? Beyond the current camera options. I'm not huge on the Final Smashes thing, but also, who gives a shit about Final Smashes? I don't know why Pichu would be a troll character. It would just be like a low tier, probably. It'd be crazy if Pichu was like really good, though. Maybe if I tried going in the front door. Let's go. Go away, please. Is this my house? Some Fallout vibes mixed with some Mario 64 DS minigame vibes. Oh, these guys are mean. What the fuck? Is he eating spaghetti? Is that some HD spaghetti I see? Oh, hey, I got hit in the head with a can. Not cool. Oh. Oh, it's fucking Mido. Mido has reincarnated as a mafia person. An invincible one.
Troubling you, little girl. Mafia not know what child dream. Whatever problem is, mafia sure you can deal with it.
My problem is the mafia.
Time, not leave problem alone. Other little girl run into kitchen if you are looking for her. She look like unruly type. Keep eye on her.
Okay.
Hi there, young one.
Oh.
I am from a faraway land. I've seen every corner of the earth.
Why are you all weird?
I sell tiny piece. You may call me.
It's the Happy Mask Salesman.
Sell and trade badges.
You can't fool me.
I provide you with strong abilities and upgrades to your hat.
Okay. This guy's gonna make me have a seizure. I'll take this. Yeah. Oh god. Why you gotta suck them out of me one by one? Bandana D I can see happening. Honestly, Waluigi I still think is not out of the picture. What do I need to do to pass this guy? Oh, I see. Little Ann Orlando. Little Londatory. Oh, is that just viscera? It's like fish guts and live crab boys. Gross.
The mafia are terrible at cooking, but I prepare the actual dinner up here. and swap the food before anybody eats the mafia. I'm fairly certain someone would die if they ate the mafia prepared food.
Oh, I see. Wait, hold on.
The mafia I prepare the actual dinner.
Uh-huh.
I'm fairly certain the mafia.
Okay. Sorry, I just read that like 5 times too many. So am I putting this on someone's plate? All these guys throw cans at me? I'll put this, Do you want this? Yeah, that looks like he's eating it. Interesting how this bucket never tips, never spills, even if I stand on it. Very intriguing. I'm not super set on Bomberman. Oh, bucket? The chum bucket is floating. Even my little character does not seem to understand. She made a little bleh sound. Wait, can I get this? I don't think I can get that. I can't, like, retrieve it. Oh, there we go. Never mind. What is this? Are the buckets of chum not the answer to my problems? There's a person up here who's like, people are gonna die, but they're also my enemies, so like... Yeah, yeah. Oh my god. He's trying to grab a bucket. Please. Anybody here played this game? What do I do? Oh, do I feed it to fucking Mido? Yeah, that looks like the answer. Yeah. Hold down and switch for the bucket, okay. Oh. Oh dang. Actually holding a physical key. Can I go in here? Oh sweet. Is there a fight going on in there? Is there glory hole shenanigans? The fuck? There's a gangbang going on in there. Oh. I see. This was not a key to the person. Little cockroach. Hold on, I have to adjust. I'm gonna scoot closer so that I can lean back. Oh! Oh right, I can like zoom in on my objective, right? or something? Is that not a feature? It, like, is there something just really basic that I'm missing? Keys usually have a keyhole. Oh, you need to use this hat to look at the thing. Talk to the guy. What is with these? Does anything happen? If you, like, what is this? Somebody explain to me what those are. Oh, I thought I already went in here. All these doors look the same. Weird. I really can't be asked to hear what that chick has to say. And do we have updates on... is there a working camera? Oh. Oh, is this the king? Is this the chef from Ratatouille? People saying grab a fish. Oh. Yeah, y'all are too late. There's a delay. Oh, I see how it is. Gotta fight some bitches.
Checkpoint.
Ever since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with these mad. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness, including
sure.
This hourglass piece. Tonight, action! It is.
What about camera?
Showtime.
This game does not care about the camera. Okay. Oh, is this 2D? Oh, there's tree. There's tree boys. Alright, what's going on? I'm liking this music. Oh, okay. Simple enough. Oh, here we go. Bop him. Oh, what? Oh, that's sick! I twisted his hat. Little WarioWare minigame in there. That's so cool. Okay, what the fuck is he doing? You just went ape shit. Oh god. Oh, he's King Dedede now. Oh shit, I did not notice. Gross. Oh! Oh! Oh my god. How do I- oh, okay. Fuck. That was janky as hell. That is not how I was expecting to take damage there. Oh my god. How do I get on top? Oh wait. What?! Excuse you? There we go. Oh my god! What do you mean, crawl up? Sick. Did you just say Naruto? Oh my god. What's happening? Lots of things. Ah! Alright. He's getting beamed. I have to scoop. This is the true technique. Oh, what's going on? What's going on? A whole lot! Lots! Oh no. No! What the fuck? Oh my god. I don't know why the homing attack just didn't work like 3 times. Now I gotta do this shit again. Or was I not able to homing attack that guy, or at that point? It looked like he was... Maybe I should've just hit him with the umbrella. It seems like when he's blue, it's like you can attack him, but it kind of depends on like the circumstance, I guess, whether or not to do a normal attack or a homing thing. Oh, I totally bonked that guy. There we go. Easy peasy. Mafia ball! Oh. Oh my god. This thing is so janky to stand on. Oh. Yeah, that's what I need for motivation. Is annoying, vaguely British voice acting. Oh my god! I don't know why, sometimes if you jump out of that little, like, crevasse in the men pile. There we go. I'm in the process of hit him-ing. There we go. He was just a speedy boy. Ultra Charge! Chili Pepper! Crazy Diamond! He's going into maximum overdrive. Huh. So this is the power of Mafia! Oh, that is so janky! I know it looks like I'm just, like, jumping right out of that hole and off the thing, but I'm trying with all my might to get on top, but it's so weird. Ugh. Just barely managed to nick him. Sweet. What's with this orb? It's an air bullet, guys. It's Killer Queen. Huh?
What? So what do these things do anyway? Are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds?
Wow. Really sold the nerds line there. Bitch.
Are they Wait. Huh? Whoa. What?
Oh! Bitch.
This is crazy. Do you even realize what could be done with these? We can make it so that you...
Do they explain why she got a mustache? I like the dramatic lighting. Dang.
Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense.
Nani?
You have all this power. If you're not gonna use them to fight evil, then I will.
Oh, is this the villain?
I'm not gonna let this island remain as Mafia Town. I'll collect all the timepieces for myself. You have my word on it.
Did she steal it? What? She pulled a Louie. Damn. Yeah, when are they gonna put Seven Granddad in Smash Brothers? That's what I wanna know. Oh, you know I love it when shit syncs up with the music. What is this confetti slide? Oh, that's... Is this the mail? I believe this is the mail. Okay. Huh. What's going on here? New area. Probably not a super long stream tonight, guys. Birds? Dead Bird Studio? Some girl. Oh my god. I love the double sunglasses. There's that camera. I want to go out there. Where's the Hat in Time episode of Boundary Break?
This movie studio is too big for the both of us, DJ.
Oh no.
Groove.
I've seen porn of this thing.
It should be made by real parts. You moon penguins are just gonna write some...
Nonsense, darling, nonsense.
Oh my lord. Is he like doing the robot?
You Owl Express birds are just gonna record another boring train-related western. You've done so for the last 10 years, darling.
What? No, we haven't, you buffoon.
Conductor, darling, this year we'll be winning the annual Bird Movie Award.
The annual Bird Movie Award? Pretty sure Birdemic just wins that every year, guys. It's like Mario 2 with video games.
These shiny things fell from the sky. They will light our movie sets and fill them with glimmer.
Oh, yeah! Well, this time around, we're also spicing it up with our newest movie props. These hourglass thingies will be the grand jewel. What the what? You no good.
Pecknecks. That really sounds like an actual slur.
I would never, darling. Clearly, you're the one who took inspiration.
Oh, that does it.
That does it, lad.
But we'll be the ones who win the annual Bird Movie Award. Mark my word.
Well, you do, well, you can't get into
there's those nailless boards again. Do people just like Elmer's glue boards to things now?
Alright, time to go, Owls. Let's make our killer movie. And receptionist, can you please close off that vent already? I don't want the smell of penguin.
Oh yeah, and in regards to Ridley, I totally fucking called it. And oh how they laughed, and oh how they scoffed at us, the believers in the big man. Glasses? Ooh, I got sunglasses. It's just like the art. And I can get two! Oh! Oh shit. Fuck.
I wanted to ask this reception guy a question, but he hasn't acknowledged me at all. But now I've been standing here for so long, I really suck at interacting with other birds.
Is he... Will he not talk to you because you're not standing on the desk?
Hey, little chirper. They're recording right now, so no one's allowed in. We're only insured for bird staff. Letting you in would be a liability.
Wow. Okay. I can get down with this. No humans allowed. Only birds allowed. Really glad you guys hammered that point home. Damn. Yo, this music just got dope. Oh, and Hat Girl knows it. Hat Girl is into it. Good shit. Oh, what the fuck? Excuse me? Is that because I got spotted by a red bird? Or did I just fall into a crack? Oh, what? Damn. Oh. Yeah, what the fuck? Oh, I gotta go down here. Oh, that muffled music. Oh, she's got a little, like, finger gun. That's what that is. Why is this Metal Gear Solid all of a sudden? Owl harassment. Oh, no, wait. No. Fuck! I did the thing again. I like that fake cactus. I didn't even realize that it was fake before. Do I actually have to, like, pay for shit? There we go. Sweet. Ooh, that's actually kind of dope. Oh. I like that. How do I... Okay. How do I make this go? Oh. I think I have to walk over here and hit the switch again. Quick question, why is this level so dank? Like, the first level was like kinda... felt like kinda mediocre, maybe? This is real cool. Ah! Ah! I got spotted. My tax fraud got caught. Stop. Stop. Stop! Get out of the set! Oh. Don't look at me. Don't even glance at me, thank you. Oh god. He's so fast! Nani? He's fast! That's like the number one thing that people say in fights in anime. That and so this is the power of blank. What was that? Oh, oh! No! That was a bad bonk. What is this? Oh, this is fucking sick. Destruction of property. Come on. Is this like a racist movie? We're fine. Everything's fine. They didn't see me. I'm not here. Oh, that was bad. Oh, what? I thought I was dead for sure, but now I guess I'm just here. Is there anything one can fruitfully do from this position? Oh, wait, can I actually... No, no! Grooves. Oh shit. Oh. Oh shit. I switched off the birds. Gotta be quick. Gotta be a fast man. All right. What is this? More Club Penguin doing shit. Oh, stop. Don't look at me. Hmm. What's the, Who was that? Who just got harassed? Is this aliens? Oh! Really got nicked there. Oh, that is satisfying. Oh, is this the end? Is there a boss? Oh, this is Club Penguin guy.
Stunning. This trophy is everything I desire. Of course, this big trophy is just a plastic replica. Oh my, what is that I see?
Oh, I'm a star, baby. You know it. I got two pairs of sunglasses and everything.
Hello. Oh, wait. You're not a penguin. Here's the biz. I need your help. I'm on a... There's no doubt. I absolutely must have you as the star.
Oh, fuck yeah.
We need to give you a bird passport, darling. Step right over here.
Bird passport? Oh.
Is the picture, darling. You have to
oh my lord. I don't know if I'm feeling up for it, dude.
Right okay, put on a smile and stand still.
Oh shit, I didn't stand still.
Let's see how the picture turned out.
I should have listened. Nani?
Gotta fix this ugly mugshot up with some old-fashioned
photo. Oh, god damn it. Can I use my mouse for this? Oh yeah, I can. That's good. Hold on. There we go. It's perfect. A masterpiece.
Perfect! Let's slide this picture into your passport and...
Sweet. I'm legally a bird now, I think?
Wonderful, darling. Oh, just wonderful.
Okay, that's enough of that. Do I get a thing now?
Hey!
Hey! Oh! Oh my god!
Oh, you can't just
fiddle with it! It's fraud!
Where am I, owl god? Alright, listen here, lass. You're in big trouble, that's right. Here, hold our newest...
What the fuck? There we go. Oh! It's Cloud! Okay. Sweet. I can blow up these things now. I'm thinking one more one more hourglass, and then I'm done for the night. Did I cover everything in Smash? I feel like there was more to talk about. I got a massage today, but my back still hurts. Kinda sucks. Might need to go see a chiropractor. The art is really charming in this game. I mean, this game is really charming, but also the art, specifically. Waluigi is very unlikely at this point, because there's an assist trophy, but it's possible.
We need to transform you into the biggest movie. That's why I've called for a press conference here on our moveset. You need to get out there in front of the cameras and electrify. Once you've got them going crazy, come back.
Okay, I need to get fans. Is this Pikmin? No, never mind. They're not gonna follow me around. So wait. Oh, neat. Alright. I just gotta go make some fans! Yeah, fuck, there wasn't an arms character. That's probably gonna be a thing, right? Just not yet. Fan? Are you into it? Are these guys into it? I hope you're into it. Huh? Desne? What do I do to entrance these guys? Oh. Hello. Oh, neat.
I'd have to mention this. Cooking show hosts have a terrible track record of getting angry and swearing on screen. Try not to use the P word, okay? Don't say P-E-C-K.
Peck, oh, it is a slur.
The conductor is old fashioned. He throws that word around a lot. It'll get him in. Hello, viewers! Even the bit. Now tell us, darling, what kind of condiments do you like on your tuna?
Oh, shit. I could just dead ass say it. Oh, am I feeling it? I'm always. You guys know I'm rebellious. You have to try it.
Darling! I mean, fellow viewers!
She's really something.
This endorsement as soon as you came before the old pool.
Oh man. Hey, this guy wants a picture. Sweet. Is that a Mario reference? She had the cape and everything. Boom. Oh, jarring music change. Beam attack? Why would I not go for the charge shot? Oh, because I don't have enough rupees. Well, I'm saving up for that now. Can I bounce off? No. Sad you can't boing on NPCs like you can in Mario. Oh! It's Chili Pepper, guys.
Red Hot Chili Pepper!
Oh, there's a thing. Yeah, I said it. Peck! Sweet. Why did that gain me so many fans? It was just one person. Oh, there's the next thing. The next big thing. Can I go in? No. I should not have fallen down there. Or wait, I should use speed. Yes. Alright, I'm not gonna be a punk this time. Wow. I like the photorealistic dog. You're safe now, dog. That's gross. You shouldn't say that. Yeah, I'm hype about Snake. I think there's a Young Link video and an Ice Climbers video very imminent after I get the game. I just kind of wish it was coming out sooner, so that I could stop playing Smash 4 sooner. But whatever. Okay, that was fruitless. That was a fruitless discharge. Oh, this is really something. There we go. Can I bounce? Yeah. Increased bouncing capabilities. Oh. What is this? Oh. Photo op. Sick. Yeah, Young Link's final smash is he crashes Majora's Moon into the earth, killing himself and his opponents instantly.
Thank you.
Nothing cooler. Max Diva? We're reaching levels of Diva that shouldn't even be possible!
Come over here and show off our new stunner.
I don't know that I like the new King Dedede Final Smash. I mean, all the Final Smashes kind of got made into, like, actual fighting game moves. Or finishers, you know? Which is, at the same time, cool and disappointing. Like, no more Wario Man! Wow. There's credits for this one. It's like a Hideo Kojima game. Hungry Public. Oh, this is very Thousand Year Door-esque, with the stars flying in from the crowd. Sweet. Well, yeah, Wario Man's still in it, but you can't, like, use Wario Man. I was never a huge fan of the cutscenes where they just, like, whisk you away to some world where there's all the other characters from the game that the character's from, and they just beat the shit out of you. Like, I like Game & Watch's, and still, it's kinda cool. It's just he carries people off stage instead of hitting them with his tentacles. Oh, yeah, Wario Man's the big disappointment. Alright guys, just one more. Yeah. What was that? What was that, like, artsy insert?
Welcome back, lassie. I haven't written the script for my next movie yet, so we're not recording. I'll call for you when the script is ready.
Sweet. Can you guys hear me all right? I'm leaning back in my chair, because my back hurts. But if I'm quiet, let me know.
Did you notice that there's suddenly a lot of crows on this train? They all gone on the last stop.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is that racist?
Speaking of...
This is me sitting forward for comparison. And this is me sitting back.
What do you mean you fell from the sky?
Oh.
Hello there, fellow owl.
I'm getting Psychonauts vibes.
At the pleasure of meeting them. As you can tell,
these guys remind me of the secret agents. Uncle's sister's maiden name.
Uncle's sister's maiden name.
What if you have, like, an uncle and an aunt? Memer. So, I know there's no way for them to do that. If he had said Memer,
fellow Express Owl,
I would have been thrilled.
Did you know that having a pet?
Did you know? Sonic was originally planned for Super Smash Bros. Melee, but was taken out due to constraints on something. Pet pets. Is this a Neopets thing?
What do you think the name of your pet's childhood pet would be?
I would want to name him Buddy. From the Elf movie. Like Will Ferrell's Elf.
Is certainly an interesting name for a pet. Oh, hello, fellow Express Owl. I am stuck. Do you see this advanced? Can you decipher the formula for me? What does it say?
Oh, I was trying to say dab on him, but I could also just say dab. Oh! Dab on him, BB.
I see. The solution is...
The solution is always dab on him, BB. Oh! Oh! Why are they synchronized laughing? This is so cool! Very, very Psychonauts-esque.
Us Express Owls all have parts of our body we're ashamed
of.
Oh! This is why, which body part of yours are you the most ashamed of, fellow Express Owls?
They're just asking me to say it. Somebody says you get an achievement for doing this. I believe you.
Oh,
yeah, there we go. Why? Oh, it's sus now.
But you'd better get your checked out by a doctor. I read online. It could be a sign.
Bird flu. I get it. Funny joke. Ice yarn. Is this a double-decker bus? Wait, the layout of this bus does not make- or this train does not make sense. Is that part of the joke?
Wait, don't come in here! I lost my contact lens somewhere. Please- Wait, don't come in here!
Hmm. How about- what if I could not have to listen to you, though? Fuck. What was that? What did I just pick up? That was like the conductor's head?
Oh, boring, but you better
get your boobs checked out by a doctor. Actual line. Sadly, my top pick for Smash, the fly swatter did not get in. The ice swatter, yeah. Oh, there we go. Right in front of me. Oh, yeah. What the fuck? I was like, this looks like a trap. There's just a gift here. But it was just a gift. Oh. Oh. Fam! Not the fam! Well, now I can sleuth.
Fellow Express Owl, the most important feature of us. If you were a superhero, what would your name be if entered on an online form, standardized account identification requirements?
Banamanorama. That's my superhero name.
That name is great. I can already imagine it. The mighty savior of justice. I'll just write your answer down here.
Oh. Oh my fucking god. That's actual blood, right?
More that it's your uncle's sister. What do you have to see for yourself? Ooh, you're giving me the queen treatment.
Leave this case to us. We're Caw, Crow Agent Watch. We've been monitoring everyone on this trip. We'll be searching the entire train for evidence. No one is allowed to go outside of this wagon.
What? I can't even walk around in me own train!
Once the clock hits midnight, we'll get off at the station with the murderer in cuffs. Stay here while we investigate further.
Ooh. Wow. What is different about owl hours? God.
Next, can't tell me what to do. I bet they
committed. Ah! Oh! Fuck. Okay, so this is another stealth mission. Okay, yeah. A little stealthatory. Ooh.
Gotcha.
Oh. Wait, do I actually have to, like, clue this out? No spoilers. Okay, yeah, the joke definitely is that the train does not make sense in 3D geometric space as an actual train. Oh, there's a man. Oh. I got clues. I got exactly one clue. Here's another one. Oh, that's just yarn. Designated kiss button? I have not discovered this. Nani? Oh, and you can switch hats on the fly. That's so helpful. I'm never using this menu ever again. There's a smooch. You knew a cute smooch. Anyway, I do not have a key currently, so I can't do that. Oh! Nani? Oh, motherfucker. So do I have to wait for them to stop telling a joke? Okay. Just like as a species? That's kind of fucked, don't you think? Oh, right. Perfect. Oh. Wait a second. That's Metal Gear Solid font. Or Metal Gear font, at the very least. Oh, stop. Oh, stop! Sit next to the TV. There isn't a place to do that. There we go. Oh. Okay. This is a place I already went to. No cheating. No breathing. Oh, I bet there's a switch that you can lower this guy on. Nice, there's that switch. Oh dang, final boss. Oh no! It's Buddy from Elf! Save Buddy from becoming sawdust. It's like super obvious that it's a wooden thing. I love that. Oh! Oh! Bad legs on me. Oh! I just went up there and fucking presented myself to that guy. People are asking about Smash stuff. The general consensus is, I like the new Game & Watch. I'm glad that Puff... her rest does... I think it's like one of the cinematic moves now. They had a little mini trailer, but that might have just been the end of a round cinematic effect. Yeah! Buddy lives to wood another day. Now. Woof, woof. Sweet lord. Memer. Only happen in 1v1 on powerful moves. I saw it happen with, like, a back air on Zero. Just because it was, like, the last hit of the round. Okay. Another key door there. Oh, that dialogue becomes a lot worse when you put boobs in. What is this? Oh. Oh? Oh. It's just standard auto mod in this chat. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. I like the, like, the glowing eyes effect. Ugly boobs! These guys are being mean about my boobs! Oh, do I need the snow hat to get up there? Oh my god. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Shit. I spawned an extra key, I died so hard. I don't know if I have enough yarn. I'm not 1,000,000% sure on the whole yarn thing. Like, how do I do that? Yeah. I got 4 yarn, and I need 8. What's the consensus on this? What do I do if I don't have the thing yet? Do I gotta crawl up the sides of this? Oh wait, there's cables? Maybe? Just leave? It's just a shortcut to the door, oh. Oh wait, I can just get up there. Are these guys gonna turn around or are they gonna Or are they gonna turn? Oh wait, that's a file. Excuse me? I died on a ledge, so now I'm just hanging from a nothing ledge. That is amazing. And now it's gone. Beautiful. I love shit like that. So much.
This is the life. Nothing beats a hot
sun. Oh, these guys are enemies? That was the most terrifying moment of my entire life. Not gonna lie. Peck it? These guys are cursing. Don't fly. Don't run. Gross. Midnight hour fast approaches. Oh, it me. It me. Is it really all just candy and food in my hat?
got pickle. Who's the murderer?
Wait, it's this schmuck. He's talking, but he's dead. Yeah. He's not dead!
Wait, does that make it a suicide?
It seems you've seen through my charade.
Wow.
It was my turn to clean the Owl Express, and I just decided to...
Wow. That does not look fake.
With his rubber knife. But all this trouble isn't worth it. I'll just...
What the shit?
Well, thanks for solving the murder.
Pretty sure if a rubber knife is still, like, speared through your torso, it's still gonna do some stuff.
And you gave us intense footage for the movie. What? You think I'd let a murder happen on my Owl Express?
Wow.
You think DJ Picnic will make a movie that's even remotely as good? Here, take this thingamajig and get out of here.
What a cool chapter. Alright, this is the last one, for real. Sweet. That's it. Does this autosave? I bet it does. I bet it's been telling me about the autosave and I've just been ignoring it. Anyhow, it's time for me to go. Can I stand on the Roomba? Hold on. There we go. Oh, I got an achievement for that! Fuck yeah. Alright, well, good night, everybody. It's been a blessed time streaming. Really excited about new Smash. Can't wait to wait for it. Catch y'all on the flip side.